Hi everyone, welcome to day 44 of my 112 day long winter grind set program. Today I feel like my blood pressure is really low. I'm kind of funny in the head and in the body, and I really noticed it towards the end of the jump rope today. It was challenging and tough, as were the pistol squats and the deadlifts. So I don't think I'm sick, I don't think there's anything wrong with me, I just don't feel 100% right now. I feel like I really need to sleep and go to bed and recover. Also make sure to drink water. But I'm having a really tough time even thinking and remembering what I'm saying for some strange reason. Still don't know why. So I'm going to cut this short here. I just want to say that my legs and my back and my delts are making great progress, and I really notice it when it comes to the sternum pull-ups, when it comes to the handstand push-ups, when it comes to the pistol squats, and also in my physique. So I'm happy with that. But that's really my only comment on today. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.